giant snakehead today. I think it's like 40 inches long now. Just kidding. It's about 24. It's only caught alive when they're always dead. I guess it's because they're air breathers. They end up suffocating in a pot. I'm going to cut it open and see what's in it. This right here is why they're so prolific. You can see how huge egg sacs they are. Gotta be a million eggs in there. It's crazy. Two of them in each. Crazy to see them out here on Sandy Point.